All right, y'all. We are back. We're about to do a standing ab workout. We got one song that we're going to do on the floor, but y'all ready to get it in?
Yeah.
With this ab workout, because we got to get slim fine for the summertime. I know I am. All right, y'all. So I am your girl, Trish Mo. Y'all say a prayer for my girl, Mona Mo. She's not here today, but we're going to do it big for her in her honor, okay? All right, y'all. So we're going to start with a warm-up. And then we're going to get it in. So all you need for this exercise is a mat. And that's it. Y'all ready?
Ready.
Sure. All right, y'all. Let's march in place. 5, 6, 7, go. Warm it up. Get the knees up. Start your watches if you need to. Hey. On 1, 2, 3 and tap. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, tap. And tap, go. Tap. Keep it going, get them knees up. Hey. Hey. All right, y'all, we're gonna step and tap right here, and we're gonna reach to the left. Right, my bad. Twist that core. We're warming it up. You got it. Keep it going. Hey. Next time, we're going to reach it up. Go. Put a little squat in there and warm up those legs, too. Hey, hey, hey. Y'all ready?
Sure.
Y'all ready for the workout? Y'all sweating it?
Yeah.
All right, y'all. So the first song is going to be To Truth Hurts by Lizzo. And we only have 2 moves that we're going to do the whole entire song. Okay?
Wow. Okay.
It's going to be cool. All right. So first is knee crunch, oblique crunch. All that means is you're going to put your hands behind your head. You're going to crunch. And then oblique, crunch, oblique. So when you cross to your left knee, you're gonna oblique with your right knee, if that makes sense. So front, side, you're gonna do that 4 times, and then you're gonna switch to the other side, crunch, down, all right? The next move is gonna be a knee tuck with a circle, okay? So the knee tuck is 2, 1, 2, and then you're gonna swing it around. 1, 2, swing it around, activating your core when you're going around in the circle. Okay, use your belly muscles to pull yourself up. Any questions? Pretty simple, right? Well, let's go, let's get it. Show you the next couple of moves. All right, next song is Don't Rush. Like we did in the warm-up, we're gonna do the pop, and then you go out, in, out, in, okay? So it's gonna be for four. So it's one, two, three, out. One, two, three, back in. One, two, three, to the left. One, two, three, back in. So you do that whole segment twice, okay? I'm gonna try my best to call it out. Next is the ab roll. We also did that in the warm up. So it's one, two, three, four, then switch. One, two, three, four, okay? You can put your own flavor on it. I want all y'all to put your flavor on it, okay? The more you feel it, you'll crunch your abs more, okay? Next is the ab twist to knee raise. This one can get a little tricky if you're not good on your feet. So it's twist, twist, twist. And when you come back the fourth time, you're going to bring that knee up. One, two, three, up. Stay on the same side. Three, up. One, two, three, up. One, two, three, up. You're going to do it four times. On the fourth time, when you plant that foot back down, you're going to switch. One, two, three, bring the other leg up. It takes practice. So if you mess up, it's okay. Just jump in. Because when I was doing it, I was like, I had to practice it a couple of times. But you'll get it. If you don't get it, just try to flip it. Okay? You're going to do each side, each row, three, four times. And then you're going to do that whole set twice. If that makes sense. But again, I will call it out. Do we have any questions?
No.
We're going to the tempo of the music. Are y'all ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Y'all had a long enough break?
Yes.
Good. All right, y'all. Get ready to pop it. Stay in. Five, six, pop it. One, two, three, take it out. Two, three, take it in. Other side, let's go. Take it back in. To the right. Take it back in here. Take it out. And roll. Two, three, other side. One, two, three, four, other side. Two, three, four, other side. Twist it, hey, air twist and go. One, two, three, and knee. Keep the same side, knee. And knee. Other side right here. One, two, three, I messed up. Get your mat. Y'all are not about to like me.
Uh-uh, I don't really.
for what's about to happen.
You thought this was just starting?
I don't like myself for what's about to go down, okay?
Oh, don't sound good.
Woo! All right. So I know with abs, everybody think that you have to get on the floor all the time. But as you can see, you can work your midsection while you're standing up. But it ain't nothing like getting on the floor. Okay, y'all. So we are going to do the traditional crunches, which, you lay back and you just crunch, making sure you engage your core. You're going to do that six for 16, okay? Then we have leg raises, which you're going to do one leg at a time and then both. So it's one, two, and both. Then back down. One, okay? Then after that, you're gonna raise both your legs up. You're gonna open and close. Open and close, okay? Once you do that, you're going to bring your legs in. You're gonna cycle. One, two, three, four. Keep your legs in the air if you can. Ooh. I'm gonna be struggling too. Okay. And then towards the end of the song, I'm gonna have y'all get up and we're gonna do a plank for a couple seconds. Okay. So we all about to look a mess. So just get down here with us, okay? All right, y'all.
Ain't no fun if you're
hungry. Right. It ain't no fun if you're hungry. I can't have none.
I'm saying.
Spit
for it.
I
rocks
for
mine.
All right, y'all. All right. Let's work the middle. Woo! I tell y'all when it starts, take advantage of this rest. Woo! Dang! Come on. All right, let's start. 5, 6, 7, up, up. Thank you.
But in my head, I'm gonna be singing a song, right?
Right.
So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, roll. So it's like, toot that thing up, mommy, make it roll.
Hey.
Pop, lock, drop it for me, girl, you should know. You do it 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, roll, roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, roll, roll. Okay? So you're gonna punch back and punch front. And when, as you're punching, you crunch it at the same time. So it's boom, 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 roll. You gotta put your all to it, because you know, hood rat, hoochie mama finna come out, right? So do your best, okay? So after you do that 4 times, it's pop, lock, and drop it. Pop, lock, and drop it, right?
Mm-hmm.
So on that part, it's 1, 2, 3, boom. 1, 2, 3, boom. 1, 2, 3, boom. 1, 2, 3, boom. Let me tell you something. It's fast. Pop, lock, and drop it. Boom, 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 bow. Boom, 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 bow. Okay? That's how fast it goes. Okay? All right. So the first verse is you're going to kind of get into a semi-squat, and you're going to reach for your ankle. 2, roll, roll. 1, 2, roll, roll. 1, 2, roll, roll. 1, 2, roll, roll. Okay? You're going to do that 8 times. Then you're going to do knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What you're going to do is 16 times on each leg. Okay?
So 16 through or 8 and 8?
16 and 16.
Okay.
Yep. Then you go back to toot that thing up, mommy, make it roll. Okay? That's gonna stay the same. And then pop, lock, and drop it. Okay? I'm gonna call it out. I'll probably say chorus.
Okay.
And you know to go to toot that thing up. Okay? When the next verse comes, it's gonna be windmills. So you're gonna reach, use your core to pull yourself back up. Windmills. I don't know how many times that happens. I think that happens 16 times. And then, I think it's a crunch, crunch, roll, roll, crunch, crunch, roll, roll. I think that's 16 times. And then you go back to toot that thing up. And then, we're going to do obliques. 2, 3, 4. You're going to do 8 on each side. I'm just going to call them out. So I'm hoping that y'all just catch on to what I say. Let us pray. Y'all ready?
Okay.
We're going to do our best and forget the rest. Oh, there is a part at the end that I really like. Somebody playing with my card. There's a part at the end I like. It's a roll, roll. You do this, slap. Roll, roll, roll it, slap. You're going to do that 4 times. Roll, slap. And then do it the other way. But I'll tell you when to do that. Probably call that rolling slap. I don't know. I might forget. All right. I might remember. I might forget. I'm going off of memory here. So there's that. Hey. Thank you. dropping. Go. Do y'all want to do one more? Pick one of the ones we just did.
Hold on.
And do it again. Which one y'all want to do?
I did like this last one.
Hey.
Let's do that one.
Y'all want to do two hearts again? Okay. We're going to do two hearts and then we're going to cool down.
Okay.
Woo!
Right.
Yes.
We're not quitting our day job though.
I ain't.
I ain't gonna make no money for it. I used to call in on Ketchy.
Oh, wow.
I used to call in on Ketchy. I would have done it.
Inhale, take it up. Exhale. Inhale, take it up.
Boy, you should know.
Come on.
I got you one.
Inhale, take it up.
Secret.
Woo. All right, shoulders back. Right here.